This is a lesson on Michael Jackson's Beatle. Which is very easy once you get going. Okay. You're gonna hit the top E string open. Third fret. Fifth fret. So you've got. Be the fourth fret, fifth string, very good. And that is the fifth string, seventh fret. Slide it down to the seventh. Come back up and hit that. Go to the fifth and hit it two times. This is what it should sound like. And you can throw in bends or whatever you want. That's just the main riff. So, that's pretty simple. Very simple. When you get good at it, you know, it just takes, like, maybe a day to get real good at it. Just the main riff. Remember, you have to remember. Okay, good luck.